हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग अवर जर्नी ऑफ नॉलेज. इट इज जीनी ट्रबल शूटिंग. ओके, सेशन टू. टॉपिक इज मोशन इन वन डायमेंशन. ओके, दिस वॉज द क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड बाय मी एज अ डिफिकल्टी बाय अ जीनियस स्टूडेंट. अ कार कवर्स 1/3 पार्ट ऑफ टोटल डिस्टेंस विथ अ स्पीड ऑफ 20 किलोमीटर पर आवर and second 1/3 part with a speed of 30 km per hour and last 1/3 part with a speed of 60 km per hour. Then find average speed, okay, in kilometer per hour. That is the problem. So first of all, I will explain you by concept, by classical method, and at the end I will give you a quick method. Okay, so watch the video till the end. So the total distance is d. Okay, 1/3 part is, that is d by 3. Second 1/3 part is again d by 3, and third 1/3 part is also d by 3. Okay, let us denote it by d1, d2, and d3, and times are t1, t2, and t3 respectively. Here speed is v1. That means this distance it will travel with a constant speed v1. Okay, where v1 is 20 km per hour. This second part, it will travel with a constant speed v2, that is 30 km per hour. And this third part also, it will travel with a constant speed v3, that is 60 km per hour. Remember, this is not uniformly accelerated motion, okay, which was the case in earlier problem. This is three parts of constant speed, okay. So first of all, we know that speed equals to distance upon time. Okay, so v1 equals to d1 by t1. So t1 equals to d1 by v1. For us, d1 equals to d by 3 upon v1. So we can write equals to d upon 3 v1. Similarly, v2 equals to d2 by t2. So t2 equals to d2 by v2. Again, d2 is d by 3. So d by 3 upon v2, that is d upon 3 v2. Then v3 equals to d3 by t3. Therefore, t3 equals to d3 by v3. Again, d3 is d by 3, so d by 3 upon v3, so that is d by 3 v3. Now, average speed means total distance traveled by total time taken. Okay, so it is total distance traveled is d1 plus d2 plus d3, total time taken is d1 plus d2 plus d3, but we know that d1 plus d2 plus d3 is d, okay, and t1 is d by 3 v1, t2 is d by 3 v2, t3 is d by 3 v3, okay, so d by 3 we can take common in denominator, okay. So this dd will be cancelled and g3 will go in numerator. So I was telling you, I will give you a quick method, that is this. Okay, if there are three equal phases or equal parts of constant speed, then average speed is 3 upon v by v1, 1 by v1 plus 1 by v2 plus 1 by v3. 3, if there are three equal parts of constant speeds, okay, here it is v1, here it is v2, here it is v3, then the average speed equals to 3 divided by 1 upon v1 plus 1 upon v2 plus 1 upon v3, putting the values, okay, we know that v1 equals to 20, v2 equals to 30, v3 equals to 60, so we know that LCM will be 60, so here it will be 60, that 60 will go in numerator, so 3 into 60, to make here 60, I have to multiply here by 3, to make it 60, I have to multiply here by 2, and here it is 1. Okay, so 3 plus 2 plus 1 is 6, so 60 by 6, that is 10, so 10 into 3, that is 30 km per hour, so our answer is C. Bye.